Hi, I'm Bill Weinman. My C++ courses use the standard format library for displaying results in the exercise files. The format library is new for C++ 20. As I record this in July 2022, only Microsoft Visual C++ supports the standard format library. Other compilers should follow soon. This is formattest.cpp opened in Xcode on my Mac here, and this version of Xcode actually does not support the format library, and this is an example of what that might look like. You might have errors on this line, you might have errors on this line, you might have errors on this line, but the point is, if this code does not compile, that means that the format library is not available yet on your system. If it does compile and run, then the format library is available on your system and you can skip the rest of this lesson. You're good to go. If the format library is not yet supported on your system, you may use the reference implementation. The reference implementation may be found at fmt.dev, that's format.dev, and you can download it by pressing this button, follow the instructions to install it on your system, and then you'll be able to follow along with the exercises using the format library. The format library is an important addition to the C++ standard library. I expect a lot of new code will start using it immediately, so it's good to learn about it today.